In this video, we will talk about Oracle VirtualBox Freezes Ubuntu, or if you are using any other operating system like Windows OS, Mac OS, any other Linux operating system, then this video is for you because I'm gonna explain you a quick step that you can use to fix your issue, and I'm pretty sure this is gonna work for you. So watch the complete video. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up and leave your feedback in the comment section. Step 1. Download Visual C++. First, you need to download the Visual C++ on your operating system. So open any browser you have, Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge. Type download Visual C++. You will see this link. Make sure you are getting this link. Latest support Visual C++. Click on it. Once you'll do that, you will be on this page. Scroll it down, and here you need to select the option as per the architecture you have. If you have a 32-bit architecture, then you have to select this one. Or if you have a 64-bit architecture, you need to select this one. Simply click on it. Download this Visual C++ and install it. Once you'll install the Visual C++, it will ask you to restart your computer. Simply close the Oracle VirtualBox Manager and restart your computer. Step 2. Graphic card settings. Here you need to add some graphic card settings. For that, on the left bottom corner, there is a search option. Click there and type graphic settings. Click on open. Here you need to add the VirtualBox. For that, you simply need to do a right click on Oracle VirtualBox and select open file location. Here you will see the path location. Simply copy it, close this one, click on browser, and you need to paste in here and press enter. Once you'll do that, you need to scroll it down. You will get this option VirtualBox application and VirtualBox VM. You need to add both of them. Simply click on it and click on add. You need to do the same thing for VirtualBox VM as well. After that, you need to click on this one, VirtualBox Manager. Click on Options, and here you need to select High Performance and click on Save. You have to do the same thing for VirtualBox Virtual Machine. Click on Option and set the higher performance and click on Save. Step 3. Reinstall everything. In this step, you need to uninstall everything like Oracle VirtualBox and make sure you have the latest version of Oracle VirtualBox Manager. Once you'll have it, then reinstall it, but make sure you follow the step 1 and step 2 as well, because that's really important for your virtual machine to run the operating system on your VirtualBox Manager without freezing. So that's how you can fix the freeze issue on your Oracle VirtualBox. If you're getting any problem related to Windows 10, Windows 11, Ubuntu, or your smartphone, you can visit to our forum page and there you can ask your question. Our expert team will surely write you back. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.